to get Josh Rosen. Here we go. Dolphins pick Z. I'm feeling quarterback. What's that? I'm sniffing something. Lamar Jackson. Really? I'm a tall. So, my senses are telling me Lamar Jackson. My heart tells me. Christian Kirk. What did that dude from SMU wide receiver do? So, could be a wide receiver like Christian Kirkson, or I think his name is like Cortland. Is that one Cortland? Something like that. SMU dude. SMU wide receiver dude. Or Lamar Jackson. That's my
song. By the way, the only other time we had a USC and UCLA quarterback in the same draft, 1989. Troy Aikman, number one overall, and Rodney Peete in the sixth round. Never really? Before in the first two. Miami is on the clock. Let's go out to the commissioner and see what they're going to do.
Oh, I saw Lamar Jackson back then, that red tape. He's about to go. I'm not retarded. I see Lamar Jackson.
The 11th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Minkah Fitzpatrick.
Oh, I'm freaking retarded. Minkah Fitzpatrick surprising me.
Well, no surprise.
And picks him.
Alabama defensive back.
I totally forgot about him.